Let's build a donut in 5 minutes. Control A. Mesh. Torus. Set it to these configurations. Modeling. Pull up random parts. Pull them down also, if you would like. Go to layout. Make sure it is how you like it. Right click, shade smooth. Control D, escape. Modeling, go to the halfway angle, click on viewport shading button, now select bottom half. Click delete, click vertices, go back to layout. Now you have your icing. Click material, now click the material button on the top. Click new. Set the base color to any color of icing you would like. Now click the bottom. Set it to the donut color. Camera button. Now let's make a ground. Make a box. Now we're going to stretch it out. We're going to color that. I'm going to color the box, and I'm going to make the color pink. Put the donut at an angle. Now we're going to go to the camera button, and now we're going to click cycles. Now we're going to go to render, render image. So whatever happens to you, there's an easy fix. We're going to get our donut. We're gonna turn him. Make sure he's like up. Now we're gonna grab our icing, lift it up a bit. Now you can send him right back to the angle you like it. Let's go! We got a donut!